Hey guys, Gina Babak with you from ginababak.com, and today we're going to talk about how you can get rid of inactive subscribers, how you can remove people who simply don't open your emails and don't click your links, okay? So this is very easy to do. Let's go to AWeber, and this is what I do. First of all, I need this status, which is called no opens, and I also choose period, let's say a couple of months to this date, okay? And also I need another field, another status is date edit. Okay, let's do first. September. And second status, date edit. So why I need this second status, date edit? Well, simply I don't want to remove not openers who only subscribed a month or two ago, okay? So this is why I add this another filter. And then we simply, let me check. Use our filter, and as you can see there are a lot of subscribers who don't open my emails, so I simply get rid of those guys. Okay, this is it. This is how you can clean your list in AWEBER, and you should clean your list at least once per month, or even once per 2 or 3 weeks, okay? This is how you can remove inactive subscribers from your AWEBER lists, and I hope this was useful. If you like it, please subscribe to my channel, and you'll be notified about my new videos. Have a nice day.